Guys, I was doing my floor plan to just make sure I didn't miss anything, which I'll show you guys at the end, obviously, like I always do. And then I was like, wow, it looks like there's a mouth in this pool.